Now, when you diagnose Parkinson's, it is still predominantly a clinical diagnosis. The patient tells you what's wrong with them. There really isn't any specific test that we can do